John Gilligan has played a pivotal role in the evolution of organised crime over the past four decades. But he also has the rare distinction of being the most notorious and hated gangster in Irish history. The ruthless godfather who ruled gangland through violence and fear is credited with ushering in a new era of organised crime when he pioneered the modern narcotics trade as we know it today. And in the process, he inspired a new generation of criminals who have wreaked havoc on the streets ever since. As the head of the country's most powerful drugs cartel, Gilligan thought himself untouchable and above the law. Until he crossed the line and ordered the execution of our colleague Veronica Guerin in a brutal bid to protect his evil empire. And while he was ultimately handed a 20-year sentence for drug trafficking, Gilligan was acquitted of murder after vital state witnesses were too afraid to testify against him in court. But the mob boss learned nothing from his long years behind bars. On his release from prison, he continued to be involved in organised crime, resulting in an assassination attempt and his recent arrest in Spain as the leader of a gang involved in trafficking drugs and guns. My new book, Gilligan, The Mobster Who Changed the Face of Organised Crime, which has been exclusively serialised on independent.ie, tells the inside story of his rise through the ranks of the underworld, from petty thief to public enemy number one.